Sampath Kumar from Parivarthan Gurkul School. Here I will show the lighter and brighter and dimmer LED using a pot. To make this, you need a variable resistor called as a pot, battery socket, resistor, LED, and a breadboard. Now I will show. If I will rotate it in the clockwise direction, the LED becomes dimmer because the pot's blocking capacity is more. So it not allows the current to pass through it. When I will rotate it in the opposite direction, it will become lighter. Because its blocking capacity becomes less and the current pass through it and the LED glows. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.